In today's video, I'm going to be featuring one of the most exquisite lipsticks I discovered in the recent times thanks to the Nykaa sale, and I have of course featured that in my Nykaa haul, and all of you were like, show us swatches of Bobbi Brown lipsticks. In this video, I'm going to be featuring Bobbi Brown's Luxe Matte Lip Color. It's a formula that I have just recently tried, and I will tell you exactly what my thoughts are. I have a couple of them in my collection, more than a couple, thanks to the Nykaa sale. Just stay tuned and I will take you through the swatches. I will give you the review and I'll take you through the works of it. I am a Bobbi Brown fan, no doubt. Just stay tuned. Hi, I'm Parna Ganesh and I welcome you back to Joy Geeks. This is where I create tons of lipstick swatches, makeup, skincare, fashion. I review a lot of stuff and I have a great time doing this. And I invite you to join Joy Geeks by just simply subscribing. It doesn't cost you anything. I have been on a spree shopping new stuff with the Nykaa sale, like I said. So I'm going to dive into these beautiful Bobbi Brown Luxe Matte Lip Color lipsticks. Like I said, I have four shades. In my first sale, I think before Diwali, Bobbi Brown had one with one free. That's when I picked up my first two shades and I tried out the formula. It's no secret, I really love the formula. So then in the next sale, again, it was one with one free for lipsticks. So I jumped at it and I got two more shades. So I'm going to show you four shades from the Bobbi Brown range and I will tell you quickly what my thoughts on these lipsticks are. A, of course, it's a very high-end brand. These lipsticks are very expensive. They cost $3,850, which is pretty expensive. I'm sure it's cheaper in the US, but anyway, this is how much it costs here. Of course, like I said, I got it one with one free, which comes to less than $2,000 per lipstick. And I was very keen to see what was so special in it. Let me first tell you what they are claiming. They say Bobbi Brown's best-selling Luxe Lip Color is first of a kind of formula in Bobbi Brown. It's a luxurious matte lipstick, oil-infused powders and pure matte powder pigments that deliver full coverage. I agree. It is full coverage. If you look at it, it is lightweight, high-impact color, 12R. I don't know about 12R. I haven't tried that out. But it's available in 18 shades. Firstly, I love that it's paraben-free, it's sulfate-free, it's vegan, it's gluten-free. Okay, all of you who would like to have all of these elements can rejoice. What I really loved about it is that it is actually matte. It is a very high pigmented lipstick, but it doesn't feel heavy on the lip. Now, I want to show you the swatch of what I have on my lip is raspberry. Let me swatch raspberry here. I just did one swipe and then now I'm doing three. You can see that you can build up the color. It's a very even finish. I want to just show you again what one swipe looks like. What you can see here is one swipe here. It's two, three. It's pretty good. So I like that this was very lightweight on my lip. It stayed a really long time. It didn't dry out my lip despite it being so matte and so solid. I can see some light transfer. It is about 5 minutes since I wore this, but I really felt that the staying power is very, very good. Because it transfers a bit, I will not say it's mask 100% proof, but I wore it and it really lasted me a long time. Even through meals, I didn't feel that the whole thing came off. I could just touch up some easily, but a lot of it was very much intact, which I thought was a huge selling point for me. And more than anything else, I just feel that I don't have anything on my lips. Bobbi Brown as a brand itself has been my favorite for various reasons. I have been using their foundation. I have been using a lot of their product, but I want to go deeper into that brand. And I have ordered quite a few in this Nykaa sale. And I will be showcasing that in the videos that come ahead on Joy Geeks. So I'm very, very excited. I'll tell you the earliest product I had used from Bobbi Brown was the gel liner, which came in the dibba, and I had used that I think maybe over 10 years ago, and it was so good. It was a brown or a black color, I'm not sure, but it just stayed put in my eye. Those days I used to wear kajal every day, kajal or gel liner, whatever that was called. And I use brown today of Bobbi Brown, and I think it really looks nice. I don't have it today, but I love Bobbi Brown as a brand. I love Bobbi you know, the original founder of Bobby Brown. I do follow her and I love the company overall because I feel that Bobby Brown really works well for brown skin tones. You look at their foundation, the match is so good. So, which is why I was really looking forward to explore other things of Bobby Brown. I had mostly only used foundations and blush and all of those things. Not explored so much into lipstick because it was always too expensive. But I'm happy that I got this at a good discount and it wasn't like it's, you know, just expiring. I was a little afraid that that may happen, but it has a good, decent amount of, it's just recently been created and not like it's just about to die. So why not? I would like to gradually build my collection of Bobby Brown lipsticks as well. So you must comment, all right, with your favorite shade. The packaging is super sleek. It's this dull gold finish with a thick black band, Bobby Brown written so, you know, exquisitely. I love this font of Bobby Brown and their logo is on the top. So it's a really nice, luxurious feeling lipstick without it being overtly bulky or unfriendly to travel. Now, I wish they had a shade reference as usual. That's my normal complaint. But the font is legible. It's all right. I am able to read this, so I'm not complaining too much on that. So this was my review of the formula. I really like it. Do I think it's worth $3,850? I don't think I would buy it at that price every time. I will wait for the sales and try to build my collection more if I would like to have more of these. And if you have used any of these shades, you must comment and let me know which are the other shades that you have loved. All right, I'll move on with the swatches and I will take you through all the four shades quickly. This is a beautiful shade called Raspberry. Of course, this will suit across skin tones and I think that this is that kind of an everyday pink that really brightens up your face. It's not too nude, it's not too bright, it's somewhere in between. And I personally really like this shade. I do not have foundation on my face. All I have is a compact powder. I have made a whole video of this. I will add that in the bar above if you would like to see what is that compact that has given me such a beautiful coverage and such a even tone for my skin. So that you will know what the color looks like, and of course I'm shooting in natural daylight. Honestly, even after 50%, it is not very inexpensive, but if you are a Bobby Brown fan and you really want a very high-end quality lipstick, you should definitely try one of it, see for yourself, and then continue. Ooh, it's a bright, bright pink. I haven't swatched this at all. You can see it's brand new. Let me do this. It's a super bright pink, like I said. This is Rebel Rose. This was Raspberry. Raspberry is more everyday wearing. I'm so glad I got this. And I do my some rough calculation online. And most often, I hit the bullseye. This is definitely one such. It's a bright, beautiful, and bold pink. I really like this. Yeah, very, very minimal transfer. Just, it really stays a long time. Will I say this is hydrating? I will not say it will hydrate your lip, but it is definitely not drying. I know Christmas season is gone, New Year has gone, but I'm still retaining my background because I think it's looking so lovely. My daughter said I could keep this all through Jan, so I'm just going with this. This is a shade called Red Carpet and I was supremely excited about this shade. Let's see what this is like. Oh, it's such a beautiful red. Now let me swatch this for you. Beautiful, beautiful red. I am swatching it for the first time along with you and I can't wait to see what it looks like on my lip. Just the kind of red I love. How beautiful is this shade? This is just the red I love. The pigmentation is really solid. I can't see my lips through this, and it's very quick. I do really heavily recommend these lipsticks. Do not forget to hit on the subscribe button if you haven't. If you have, I'm so glad and thankful we have crossed 52,000, and let's just keep going with this. I will always be happy to read your comments to know what is it that you would like to watch more, and hit on the bell so that you get notified when I post, and of course like the video if you really like it. I'm gonna swatch the next shade now. I did share with y'all how I shoot my lipstick swatch video. If you haven't seen it, just check that out. So you really get to see the authentic color, and I have shared with you the process of how I shoot so that it's really, really helpful. This is the next shade. It's called Burnt Cherry, and just look at how deep red this is. I had got this and raspberry first, and then I went and got the other shade. It just glides like makhan on the lip, really. It's such a good feeling to have this. Let me swatch this. This is Burnt Cherry, a really deep maroonish red. These kind of reds really suit our Indian skin tone. It is not overtly bright, it is not overtly dark, it's just somewhere in between, and I really like the shade. A very formal looking, of course, but it works pretty well. I like the combination of shades that I have. The only thing I miss is brown, but I have it in the Luxe Shine range of Bobbi Brown, and I will do another video featuring the Luxe Shine lipsticks, because I wanted this to just have the matte lipstick. So right now I have an everyday wearing pink, a bright pink, a stark red, and a deep red. So I'm very happy with these, because honestly, ghoom firke, I end up wearing these shades, you know, and browns and maybe orange peaches I add. But I do not wear very, you know, like purples, or I wear berries, but I do not wear purples or, you know, very grey toned lipsticks. I don't. So I'm very happy with the shade range that I have with me in this collection. And I think that this has been full paisa vasool. I don't regret it at all. And I will look forward to having more in my collection. And these will last for, you know, I think 2 or 3 years this will last me. So I know a lot of you ask me about how am I going to manage all of these lipsticks. I have so many of them. But you know, I am just somebody who really likes to try out. I itch to go and try out new formulas and new categories of makeup and lipstick, especially lipstick, but even makeup and skincare. It's just too much. I have so much skincare as well, but I itch. It's an itch that I have to go try out. I have to smell it. I have to experience it. I may not be able to finish it up, so then I just give it off to people. That's just how it works being a beauty creator. Even with lipsticks, I know that I will not be able to finish all of these lipsticks, but I really love trying out newer shades, newer formulas. And of course, it helps that y'all love for me to show them to you as well, so that I can keep doing that. So this was my Bobbi Brown Matte Luxe Matte Lipstick collection. I will be coming up with more Bobbi Brown. There are a lot more. I want you to comment with your favorite shade and let me know which is the other formula you'd like me to feature. Have a great 2022. Take care.